Now,
I'm standing outside Buckingham Palace, where the royal duck finds his way across the summit. As he dries himself, he flaps his legs and touches his beak as he baths in the rich, luxurious waters of the royal family's fountain. He contemplates jumping down the steps to swim in the nicer, bluer, clear water.
Even though it's cool.